Hi friends, how are you? I think everybody is fine. Okay, today we are going to learn about the homeostatic role of kidneys. How the kidneys plays homeostatic role in our body. Kidneys plays a vital role in homeostatic functions of the body. Therefore, any impairment or any disease of kidneys functions lead to many homeostatic abnormalities. Extracellular fluid compartment is the interface between the external and internal milieu of living creatures. Here, milieu is nothing but the surrounding of that cellular. Water, minerals, nutrients and gases passes through the extracellular fluid before entering the cellular compartment. And the cellular waste products pass through the extracellular fluid before being excreted from the body. Hence, maintenance of extracellular volume and composition, the aim of many homeostatic mechanisms, is vital for organ functions. Kidneys play principal role in this homeostasis. In a clinical practice, biochemical investigations are important weapons of clinicians' diagnostic armamentarium. These routine and special investigations from medical or surgical wards and clinics are generally meant to reveal kidney functions and dysfunctions directly or indirectly. Medical students, interns, residents, and consultants need to learn more of kidney physiology to understand and interpret the reports of these investigations. Moreover, understanding renal physiology helps physicians learn the pathophysiology of renal diseases and plan the management strategies of these diseases. Thank you guys. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. If you want more videos, comment me. Thank you.